Ladies and gentlemen, today my video guide is about getting rid of pop-ups related to the website called atohirelli.biz. It's a deceptive resource that tries to infect your browser with the feature of permanent and extremely intrusive web push notifications. The pop-up might look as some video file that you're supposed to watch. However, in reality, the pop-up tries to hijack your browser with intrusive push notifications. Also, it is able to switch your browser into the full screen mode, which is a very intrusive experience, very annoying experience for many people. To get out of that full screen mode, simply press the escape button on your keyboard. Now, if you have mistakenly clicked on the allow button, then obviously your browser is now hijacked and infected. You need to immediately fix your browser by going to the menu, which looks as this circle with three vertical dots. Click on settings, scroll down to site settings and select notifications. Now pay attention to the allow area. You'll find this malicious site atohirelli.biz. Click on this button and remove it from the list. You may also delete malicious sites from the block area. Finally, I strongly advise scanning your Mac with Combo Cleaner Antivirus. The best place to get it is on the page combocleaner.com. combocleaner.com. So after the application is successfully downloaded and installed, let it update the antivirus database, then click on Start Combo Scan to begin the detailed research of your Mac. This is the end of scanning by Combo Cleaner Antivirus. As I said, the program initially is in the trial mode. However, the antivirus feature will give you the detailed and full report about the threats on your Mac. You may click on Review Results and you will see the exact number of threats, and not only the list of threats, but their location too. For instance, we have this particular threat, this very first one. You may click on this icon that says Show in Finder. So this will show you its location in Finder. You may right-click on this threat and move it to the trash. You may do the same thing with all other threats, so this will help you to remove them manually, or you may consider purchasing the premium version of the program to get rid of all these threats automatically.